this old honky-tonk in Tulsa, and trying to drink a memory off my mind. But if she only knew how much I loved her, well, she would be here by my side. It seems I spend a lot of time talking to myself. I even count the shadows on the wall. I guess there's a lesson to be learned in this. It never gets so high that you can't take a fall. Now folks think I'm going crazy just because I've lost my mind. What will it take to ever save me if I can leave the past behind? Wonder what she's doing back in Tennessee, and do I ever even cross her mind? Well, she's probably out with all of her old friends, sipping toast and champagne and wine. And do you think she ever speaks to me? Do you think she even gives a damn? I know she would learn a lesson from all of this. What goes up must come down. Leave the past.